Products. Now remember, the stock has been a great wealth creator in the past, but this quarter has been weak for them. The margins and the profits disappointed marginally because of higher, lower gross margins that they saw. See, Rajendra Prasad, the chairman and managing director of CCL Products, joins us now to talk about that. Rajendra, thanks for joining us. You know, your company has done exceptionally well in the past with the margins standing at 20% plus for so long. But this quarter, your gross margins are down by 200 basis points. Are you facing some input cost pressure, and have you not been able to pass it on to your consumers?
No, actually, we had a very unique situation this time. In March of this year, there was a ban on imports from Vietnam. This was a temporary ban that was imposed by the government, but there was no clarity at that point in time as to when the ban is going to get lifted. So to be on the safe side, we had to buy substantial quantities in the domestic market. So that's one of the reasons why we saw that impact, unfortunately, in the bottom line. But fortunately for us, the ban was lifted towards the end of the month, and we were able to sell that coffee for this quarter in the domestic market. So,
okay. So yeah, now that the ban is lifted, and this has, you know, been a one quarter issue, you expect your margins to come back to those 23-24% levels, the operating profit margins?
Yes, we do.
Okay. Can you give us some idea of, therefore, what may be the income growth and margins for FY18? Just an idea, directionally.
Yes. So we normally give our projections at the beginning of every financial year. So this year we are projecting between 10-15% growth in the bottom line. And on the top line also, maybe around 10% or so.
Okay. You are also planning to enter the US markets in a big way, and that was expected to drive your volume growth as well. What's the update there, and what kind of a timeline are we looking at?
As far as the US market is concerned, it's a little bit more tricky with the current situation over there. The government over there is trying to introduce for the first time a tax on imports from Mexico, especially. There's this border tax that they're planning on imposing. If this comes into play, then there's going to be a substantial burden on imports from Mexico.
Okay.
That will give a huge inway for us to start supplying to the US. Okay. But until, there's a huge lobby against this over there.
Okay.
So we don't want to take a chance unless we have clarity on the legal issues over there.
Fair point,
sir. Getting a volume growth in all our countries.
Okay, so Mexico's pain could be India's gain. We will wait and see for that. Thank you very much for joining us with all.